in just now and said that you guys started hitting your stride at Penn State the second half. What did you hit, and what's the carryover?
We were able to show people. We still move people, still open holes, still pass protect. And it still goes with, you know, what everybody's saying, you know, offensive line this, offensive line that. Just we can't stop our noise. And we just work harder and harder every week. And as you can see, it's showing. And our passer game has been amazing. We've been playing great offensive line, especially today. I'm just really proud of us and everything that we're doing. And we're not settling for anything. Tomorrow we're all gonna come in together as a whole line. And watch the film together, and then Monday we're gonna watch film again, and then we're gonna get ready to keep improving every single week and attack it every single week.